Hello kids, how are you all? I am Ankita Snehi, your EVS teacher. I have come back again with a new video that is from your chapter number 10, Housing and Clothing Exercises. So we are going to start, the video. We are going to start with the new words of the chapter. That is very important. So here, A, house, B, safe, C, vents, D, thieves, E, cupboards, F, enough, G, allows, H, windows, I, bedroom, J, study room, next is kitchen, and L is drawing room, M, untidy, N, cotton clothes, O, woolen clothes, P, umbrella. Here it is. Answer the following questions. Only two questions are there. So let's start. Question number one. Why do we need a house? And the answer is, we need a house to live in. Question number two is, why do we wear clothes? Do you all know? Answer is, we wear clothes to cover ourselves. Now here we are proceeding to the checkpoint one. A. Complete the concept map. Name the different rooms in the house. And the answer is bedroom, bathroom, study room, kitchen, drawing room and living room. Down it is the clothes that keep us warm, winter clothes, the clothes that keep us cool, cotton clothes. Now here it is objective type questions. First question is unscramble the words to find the answer. Number one. We get wool from, answer is sheep. Number two, we carry and dash when we go out in the rain, answer is umbrella. Number three, we wash clothes in the dash and the answer is bathroom. Number four, dash clothes keep us cool, answer is cotton. Last is, our house keeps us safe from the dash and the answer is rain. Now we are going to proceed for the next question, that is read the clues carefully, complete the crossword. Across. Number two, we eat our meals in the dash room. Answer is dining. Number three, we should wear a dash if we have to go out in the rain. Answer is raincoat. Next, our house protects us from strong winds. Answer is house. Next, we study in the dash room. Answer is study room. Down. We rest and sleep in the dash. And the answer is bedroom. Last is a house has many dash. And the answer is rooms. A house has many rooms. Now last question is fill in the blanks. Number one. We live in a dash tree or house. Answer is house. Number two. We carry and dash if we have to go out in the rain. Answer is umbrella. And last is, we brush our teeth in the dash. And the answer is bathroom. Now, number four, we meet our guest in the dash room. Answer is drawing room. And last, we wear dash clothes on very cold days. And the answer is woolen. Now, here children, that's all for today. I hope you would like this video. Till then, goodbye, take care, thank you.